Loretta, how you doing? Hey Denise, thank you for joining the broadcast. How is everybody doing? What's going on?
I got the break to it. tell he decided to go on. I remember many nights, mama, she would cry. Mama, she cried. And when I was a young boy, you know I could have died. But I remember mama in the kitchen and she's cooking it up.
How you doing? Good to see you this evening. Thank you for joining the broadcast. Hey Lori, how do you like my little cockpit I got going here? I'm trying to get that airplane feel going on up in here. All right, let me do my promo video. I love that song right there.
They can't go to the mountain of the Lord.
All right, boy. One day I want you to tell how you become a Christian. Oh, you want me to do a show about that? BG Jackson. Hey, BG Jackson, how you doing? One day I want you to tell how to become a Christian. You want us to do a show on that? Hey, Martin Willis, how you doing? Okay, it's time for me to do my promo video. Just, oh, you want to know how I became a Christian? You talking about me? Okay, yeah. Well, I was, let me tell you now. That's funny. Let me do my promo video. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Stevie R. Butler. Stevie B's Media Production presents the Gospel Light Radio Show. We'll be airing here on Blog Talk Radio from 6 to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Got a great show lined up for you on tonight. My co-host, Glenn McMillian, be bringing us a lesson from God's Word in the first segment. I'll have the second segment of the broadcast. I have some shout-out questions I've taken from my social media platform, and got some great questions on that platform today. Got a question from Joseph Christian Hope on the show this evening. That's a good question, and we're gonna deal with that question on the show this evening. And then in the third segment, my co-host Steve Cordell, he will bring us a lesson in the third segment of the broadcast. So join us today for the Gospel Light Radio Show, which will be airing here on Blog Talk Radio from 6 to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 5 to 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. Always look forward to putting these shows on here on a weekly basis. My co-hosts are doing a great job in presenting lessons from the Word of God, and we're just encouraged by the support that we have been receiving on these broadcasts. So thank you all for tuning in to the show and supporting this broadcast. Open your Bibles now and open your mind. Let's have a great show. Give me a call to the live show at 713-955-0508, or you can click on the link that's attached to this video. I think it's down there or up there. I will type the link to the video. That'll bring you to the live show. Or type in your search bar, www.blogtalkradio.com/Gospel Light Radio Show. And that'll bring you to the live show as well. And if you can't catch the live show for whatever reason, don't worry about it. I got you, because my affiliates are carrying my on-demand episodes. You can go to iHeartRadio, iTunes, just see the list that's on the link that's on this video, and it'll show you everyone who is carrying my shows, the on-demand episodes. Got a lot of great shows, a lot of great content on my website as well. That's on Spreaker.com. Just type my name, Stevie R. Butler, in the search bar. All right, thank you for supporting this broadcast, and I'll see you on Blog Talk Radio. God bless you. Enjoy the show. Peace. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Kevin May, how you doing, my brother? All right, let me post this video. Okay, Lori, I'll just tell your story. You want me to tell my story of how I became a Christian? Hey, Kevin. You take Lori, you want me to tell my story how I became a Christian? My wonderful brother Steve. Hey, well, I obeyed the gospel when I was 9 years old. My mother was raised in the Lord. My mother was a Christian. Her mother was a Christian, and her mother, my great grandmother, was a Christian. So, hey, Rena, how you doing? I was raised in the Lord's church, and you know, I obeyed the gospel when I was 9 years old. So I've been at this a long time, long time. God has been good. Hey, Courtney, how you doing? Hey, Rena, how you doing? Thank you for joining the broadcast. Tonight is episode 96. 96? I thought it was 95. I have to check that. Tonight is episode 96. Awesome. Oh, thank you, Lori. Hey, George, how you doing? Thank you for joining the broadcast. All right, let me. I think I have the information wrong with my advertising that I posted on Facebook this morning. I thought it was episode 95, so it's actually episode 96. Oh, okay. The Gospel Light Radio Show. I need to go back and fix that. Good to see everyone on this evening. Looking forward to having a great show. I'm trying to do something. Lori, I've been at this a long time. I've been in the Lord's church a long time. I've had some good experiences and I've had some bad experiences, you know. But you know, you got to keep your eye on the prize, you know. God has been good. He has been blessing this ministry here, and I have some great co-hosts on this show. And we're just having a wonderful time doing this show. I just hope we're being effective in what we're doing here. And I believe we are, because we're just trying to preach and teach the glorious gospel of Jesus Christ. And that's what we're doing. So. And I know God is blessing it. It's just, you know, it's just my prayer that He's pleased with our efforts, because I have some great co-hosts on this show, and to be asked to do this every week, bring lessons from the Word of God every week. Hey, Robert Jordan, how you doing, my brother? Good to see you. Yeah. So yeah, we're just having a good time, you know. God, you know, it's just good to be able to meet good people every day. I'm out and about on a daily basis, and I run into good people every day, and I'm just having a great time, just trying to let my light shine, you know. And see, you are an inspiration and an example to many of us. You are effective. Oh, appreciate it. I really appreciate that, Lori. I really appreciate it. And you know, your words are very encouraging, and I need some encouraging too, just like everybody else, you know. So, you know, everyone wants to know that they're doing a good job, you know. So I certainly appreciate that, you know. I really do. I don't take any of this for granted, and it's really been a humbling experience for me, you know. You know, it's really been a humbling experience. It's been good, you know. So I just thank God for the privilege. It's a privilege to be able to do this, you know. Never thought I'd be doing it this way, you know. So I thank God every day, you know. It's a blessing. I'm trying to hide that Carolina Ram back there. I have to sit right here so you don't see that Carolina Ram back there, you know. But this is the Carolina studio, so gotta let some of that Carolina shine through. All right, let's see what I'm doing here. All right, 5 more minutes, I have to connect to the show. Humbleness and love of God shines through. Thank you for what you do. I appreciate that, Lori. I really do appreciate that. I do appreciate it. Hey, Shaniqua, how you doing? I hope I pronounced your name right. Good to see you this evening. Thank you for joining the broadcast. Yeah, it's... So, Lori, tell me how you like my little setup I got going on up in here. Do it look like I'm in an airplane? Cause I'm trying to get that airplane look like I'm in a cockpit, you know. Yeah. I'll be listening tonight. Okay, Lord, thank you for supporting the broadcast. Hey, Randy, how you doing? Good to see you this evening. My co-hosts, Glenn McMillian and Steve Quarter, they really do a great job in presenting their lessons. And we got some good questions for the shouted out portion of the show too. So I always look forward to doing those shout out questions. That's what I want to do. I gotta go back and change that episode. Today's show is episode number 96, ladies and gentlemen. 96. Minutes. But I think social media, the way this thing is set up with this technology, is just incredible to me, and how we can communicate like this. And I mean, we actually are doing all this in real time, you know, no delayed. And I just think that's incredible, you know, to be able to do it this way. Yeah, it's incredible. Oh, it's a promotional video. Let me see. Promotion. So tonight is this evening is episode number 96. Yeah, I had 95 on my ad this morning, my advertising on social media. I had number 95, so I need to fix that. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for me to connect to my show. So join us tonight here on Blog Talk Radio for the Gospel Light Radio Show. Looking forward to putting on a great show. My co-host will be bringing us a lesson from the Word of God. My co-host Glenn McMillian and Steve Cotto will be bringing us a lesson on the show tonight. Got some great questions that I'll be doing on the shouted out portion of the broadcast. That's the second segment. One of the questions is from Joseph Christian Hope. He's out of California, and he asked a question about the music ministers, and we're going to deal with that on the show tonight. Alright, so thank you all for your love and support of these broadcasts. I got to get up out of here, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, Russ, how you doing? Hey, Eric, how you doing? So join me tonight for the Gospel Light Radio Show. Oh, let me connect to my show right quick. See, I gotta do just like you all gotta do. I gotta connect to the show.
Your show is scheduled to start in 13 minutes 4 seconds.
You hear that, ladies and gentlemen? I got 13 minutes and 4 seconds. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let me do a mic check here. Mic check. Yeah, I hear you just fine. All right, thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I've connected to my show, so it's almost time for us to get started here. So thank you all for your love and support for these broadcasts here on Blog Talk Radio. Join us tonight. We've got a great show planned. So we always look forward to putting these shows on. Open your Bibles now and open your mind, and let's have a great show. God bless you guys. Peace. Gotta go.